All right, now tell me the secret formula.
Just like to interject for a moment. What you're referring to as Linux is in fact GNU Linux. Or as I've recently taken to calling it, GNU plus Linux. Linux is not an operating system unto itself, but rather another free component of a fully functioning GNU system made useful by the GNU core libs, shell utilities, and vital system components comprising a full OS as defined by POSIX.